U.S. has legal obligation to protect Camp Liberty, Congressman tells Paris conference. United States has a legal obligation to make Camp Liberty safe for residents until they can be relocated to third countries, U.S. Congressman Ted Poe told a conference in Paris.